Nick, welcome back to Borderlands.
Hey, it's good to be back. Let's shoot some dudes.
No, we're going to dump methane first. Sounds like what I left in the toilet this morning.
Let's dump methane and then shoot some dudes.
I agree.
Possibly in both orders. Okay, I'm trapped in the geometry forever.
Get out of that geometry, Nick, because there is a... there's some stuff up here.
No. Maybe. I'm kind of trapped in the geometry, actually.
I left a gun back there for you. Sucker!
I'd love to get it, if I can get out of this little triangle of death that I find myself in. Oh, I got out.
Nice.
Not gonna jump that way.
This is the most money I've had in Borderlands so far, so I'm really hoping that at some point I get the opportunity to, you know, buy a gun or something.
Eventually you're gonna be getting like 3,000 per drop.
Wow.
Oh, this is really good.
That shotgun that was up there?
I'm gonna use this.
Is it the shotgun that was up there?
It was.
All right. I took one myself. I could equip it.
I haven't actually found a shotgun until this one, so I'll give it a shot. Gun.
Oh, bit of a dangerous jump there.
You're very far ahead of me.
Yeah, don't worry about it. Okay, kind of. I'm starting to worry about it a little. Turns out there's some enemies over here.
Big surprise, huh?
I thought, well, we killed them all over here earlier.
They always come back.
Jeez, how can we have hope to, like, defeat these guys?
Oh, I have no oxygen.
There's a bunch of bubbles over here.
Well, I'm just gonna teleport to you now because I fell off the world.
Oh, no.
When I said I had no oxygen, I needed to boost in the air.
Oh, yeah, that'll do it, won't it?
I didn't boost.
Yeah, that'll do it.
All right, I'm close to you now, so that'll be good.
I'm excited for it. Like, extremely, because I'm about to die. Yeah, there we go.
Wait. It didn't just put me all the way at the last checkpoint, did it? It totally did, didn't it? Yep. I'm nowhere near you.
I'm very disappointed to hear that.
Yeah, I know.
Please reload faster. Oh my god!
You're going to be here now, too, though.
That's bad. I was at where we're supposed to be.
Ahead, man.
You got stuck in the geometry.
So you wait, then.
No, you just get out of it. Don't jump into freaking walls, man.
I didn't jump into a wall. I hit a jump pad and it dropped me into the geometry.
We need a tether between the two of us.
I agree.
So that I can pull you while you're looking at your inventory.
I wasn't doing anything. I was running.
Still, that would be good for both of us, I think.
All right, well, ask Mr. Borderlands to add a tether in the next
update.
Maybe
in Borderlands 2.75.
Yeah, the post-pre-post sequel.
Exactly. Don't think they won't.
I wouldn't. I wouldn't presume.
Yeah,
find a safer way to cross this gap this time. So, yeah, I'll wait for you.
Yeah, I'm well on my way.
Let's open these. Kind of hoping that the whole oxygen thing wouldn't be such an issue still.
Well,
can I kill this dinosaur?
Yeah, we can do it. If you kill these enemies, like every second one drops an oxygen.
Yeah, you're right. It's just standing still that's a problem.
Yeah.
Okay, I love the shotgun. Glad you gave me that one.
I don't want to take credit for it. I took a shotgun for myself. I took the one that I thought was better, actually.
Well, I have low standards. Rubberized.
Wait,
cryo.
No, what I'm trying to say is I don't know what I'm talking about. All right. Hopefully there's some... Well, there's going to be enemies over here, so I guess we don't need to worry about oxygen so much. Fuck this dude. All right. Let's take these guys by storm.
I'll take them by Cyclops.
You're gonna choose a different X-Men? Who is your favorite X-Men anyway? This says a
Cyclops.
Lot about a person. Cyclops is your favorite X-Man?
Yeah.
But why?
Because he's got a sweet eye laser.
Oh, at least you didn't try to make up like a reason that didn't make sense.
No, it's very direct. He has a sweet
pretty
eye
much
laser.
Went for the logical one.
If you had a sweet eye laser, you'd be my favorite then.
Yeah, well, that's nice. Thank you.
You don't have one.
Yeah, I know. It's still nice of you to say.
These class mods. Oh, frag trap. I can't use that.
So I guess I'm just going to use a pistol for everything. And then,
That's what they want you to do, man. You're letting the man control you.
Well, no, I think it's a good thing, though. Like, I'll work with them on this one. And then I'll just have a rocket launcher when bosses show up.
Okay. I just don't want to let the man boss you around, that's all.
Oh.
We don't go this way.
That seems like a bad place to be. We just gotta dump our methane.
Sealed off. Yeah, let's dump some methane.
For a toilet somewhere.
Oh, watch out for this astronaut, man.
Yeah, he's being kind of annoying.
It's alright, I got some buckshot for his ass. Get in here.
I gotta say, the aiming is a little weird
in
Lawbringer mode.
You don't aim. That's why it's weird.
Yeah, like, but switching targets.
Oh, what do you do?
You kind of like flick your aim. Seems like the kind of thing that would work a little bit better maybe on controller as opposed to keyboard and mouse.
Gotcha. I mean, you could switch over if that's better.
I find myself doing it by accident. No, because I'm treating this as Counter-Strike training.
Gotcha. You can start playing Counter-Strike with your controller.
Yeah, that's that would probably get me killed in real life.
Oh, I don't want that.
People take that very seriously.
They have problems if they're going to commit a homicide over who plays what with what.
Yeah, they're going to make their problems my problems, though. Please hit. Thank you. Whoa. Those are some
stuff
guns.
Just dropped out of there.
Yeah.
Fell everywhere, too.
I can't even look at this gun. Some moonstone.
What was that green you got?
Some kind of gun.
Oh, that's weird.
It was not a pistol or rocket launcher, though.
I see a moonstone.
Do ya?
You got
do
it.
Ya?
I don't anymore.
Mr. Steal your moonstone.
Sorry, I've stolen returned. A few.
I don't think we can get up there.
Oh, no. Okay. I almost got stuck in the geometry again.
That's what I was thinking. All right, dump methane. I know exactly where to go. Fall down here.
Why is this the way we go? This is like a place you shouldn't have to be.
No, this is where the methane pump is. All right, the lake is safe now, so we can walk across to Drakensberg.
So now we go back to the bridge for the 800th time.
No. Because the bridge is blown up.
Well, we go where the bridge was.
No, you go to the lake that's under the bridge.
Isn't the bridge over the lake?
Yes.
So you go where the bridge was.
Sure. Wherever you're going, get there in an expedited fashion, please.
Okay.
I'm on the lake right now. I just blew up a dude.
You're where the bridge was.
No, because if the bridge was on the, like, literally on the water, that wouldn't make any sense at all.
It's over the water. I didn't say it was on the water.
You just said on, my friend.
Nope.
The tape will prove me right.
There is no tape.
The digital is digital tape.
Wait, what, you're recording this?
Yeah.
Wow.
Shouldn't have said all those really racist things.
Yeah, I kind of regret saying those now.
You should have regretted saying them on merit alone, but, you know, if that's what it takes, then so be it. I regret
okay,
it,
leveled.
Too, honestly. Yes. What's that thing over there?
Who cares? I'm going to level now.
It's an Oz kit. I'll take it and sell it.
Done.
I am the most boring leveler of all time. I don't know about you, but I just keep putting it in the same thing.
No, I do that too. There's no right. sense in like spreading them out and getting no effect out of everything.
I'm glad to hear that.
You work at it little by little. You chip away at it. It's like a 9-to-5 job.
Yeah.
So I'm up almost by the objective.
I'm trying to get there, but I'm having a little trouble with the platforming.
Are you stuck in the geometry?
Not yet. Seems like the kind of thing that could happen.
What is that? Oh, come here anymore.
Yeah, perfect. Yeah, that's fine by me. That's like a Negev right there.
Do you have a sniper rifle?
No.
Yeah, I guess we get different weapons.
Oh, finally we have some guns.
Finally we have some guns as opposed to whatever we had prior.
Well, you know. I don't really care about my Oz kit. No, I'm saying, there's some guns to buy here.
Oh, okay.
Sir, I've got my Slow down, Handsome Jack. Like, I'm in the middle of something right now.
He's always trying to push his agenda on us.
I know, just cool it, man.
What is she talking about?
Is this something to do with a bottle and glass ass?
Glass ass.
That's what I heard.
Gladiator shield capacity. Oh, I want that. Yeah, I've only got 400 shield capacity now.
Is that supposed to be good? Are we supposed to drive this truck?
I don't really want to be a truck driver.
This is a huge truck. I'm not, like, licensed for that in the least.
No, we don't have to drive this truck. Why do you think that?
Well, because there's a freaking truck here.
Yeah, we can't use it.
Why would there be a truck here if we can't drive it?
It's for scenery.
Okay.
Trucks
so still
are
like,
usually scenery.
There's still shipping routes going on here, in spite of the fact that, you know, it's quite clearly in chaos.
Have you ever played GoldenEye? There is a truck there for scenery.
Yeah, but you got to drive the tank at some point.
No, it's not the truck, though.
Yeah, six of one, half a dozen of the other.
Yeah, two sides of the same coin.
50-50. This is the mission.
Story of a girl.
Cried a river, drowned the whole world. She was a god. This is the mission that I did.
I thought we did this already.
No, this is like the culmination of it. We have a boss fight at the end of this.
Oh yeah, that means loot.
But I was level 50 when I went through here last time.
Well, that's
so
crazy. We're not gonna be level 50 anytime soon.
It's probably gonna make
it
harder.
Level cap. I killed that dude, and I didn't get my second wind.
Coming for you here. Don't worry about
it. Fine.
Come on.
Stop shooting.
Come on.
Don't
Come
stop
on.
Believing.
Yes. Okay. I got like I pretty much sacrificed my life there.
That's really generous of you.
Don't even bother. I mean, I appreciate it, but also.
Okay, next time you're dying, I won't even bother.
I appreciate it. I said the whole appreciate part in there as well. Should probably stop hanging out near the barrels that light on fire, huh?
You should shoot them from a distance. You'll be much happier.
Yeah, but I have a pistol and I can shoot it really fast. So I like to get in there and go like, hey, suck on this.
Bubba, 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 and then you fire everywhere?
Yeah, exactly. You got it precisely correct. So there's going to be turrets coming out of the wall here.
When is there not?
You're going to want to shoot at those guys, and then
what do you think?
They'll explode. They'll give you experience.
You got the whole thing figured out already.
I have done this mission 5 or 6 times now. These guys are high level. Check
and
see.
Also hilarious.
Who are they, Nick Cannon or something?
More like Dead Cannon.
Because they're dead.
Yep.
All right, don't.
Don't what?
I got him.
He
I don't got him.
Never to res you
res
again.
Res me, res me. No time to rest. I didn't say you could die.
You gotta kill him.
I don't have to. You could just hold the E button on me for a certain length of time.
No, it's very hard to do that because very many times things seem to knock me away from you.
Yeah.
Almost every time, actually. Oh, catch the weapons in the air. I kind of like catching the weapons in the air.
Zero grav is a mechanic I'm not sick of. Low grav.
Also watching enemies turn into piles of ice is pretty sweet.
Yeah, that is BA. I'll give you that. Ooh. I'll buy this. How much is it? Oh my god, that's incredibly expensive.
Yeah, these things are a ripoff most of the time.
Really?
Usually, yeah. You could get better stuff, like, you just gotta give it time, but if you can't wait, then by all means, go nuts.
I'm gonna buy it.
Yeah, have some fun, splurge a little bit.
I might as well, that's what I'm thinking. I think his pistol might actually shoot bullets, too, so that's kind of what I was in for.
Yeah, I got a slick rifle here. I'm going to buy it too, and it's also super expensive. Just to have a bullet weapon.
It's alright. I basically just bought us a bunch, or just looted a bunch of stuff anyway.
It's okay.
I got them. You need them.
I think this episode is going to actually end in like a sweet, like, appropriate time.
Awesome.
This mission is like 20 minutes long from here.
Well, let's get a move on.
All right. I would like that. Let's do it. All right, this pistol might actually suck.
Yeah, this rifle might also actually suck. The one I just spent the most money on.
I'm with you on that one.
Let's see if I can, like, res you and shield at the same time. Oh, you're good.
I'm all right, for now. I appreciate it, though. Want to make that very clear.
There's a nice snapback feeling when you get that shield in return. Really like that feeling. A little metallic twang.
Yeah, you know, like the Captain America kind of like... whoosh.
Something like that.
All right there.
Maybe.
Tell you what.
If I had a bigger magazine, I'd probably be fine.
Yeah? Like a time or something.
Yeah, those are good. Life. Life and times.
I think the special thing about this gun might be that it always crits.
Well, that's a huge damage boost if that's true.
Yeah, that seems like freaking amazing.
Kind of OP, actually.
Or I think what it is that my ability...
This looks like Daleks.
It's not. Those are barrels. My ability always targets weak areas, and then this thing like improves accuracy the more you fire.
Sweet.
Oh yeah, okay, I remember. So we go over here, and we go through this door, and then the guy's like, nope, I locked it, you gotta go hit this thing. I recall. Yep, there we go.
Wow. They're really telegraphing their moves on this one.
Yeah, it's just a totally lucky prediction on my part.
You're very observing. You've played enough games, you can just figure this stuff out.
Yeah, it must be something along those lines. And, like, this door up here opens up for us.
Do I have to shoot these Daleks?
You could if you want to, but I would recommend against it. Oh, actually, you know what? I think there's, like, some dudes that spawn down here. Yeah, I think they'd, like, pop out of this door down here.
Let me get this moonstone.
Aw.
Wait, did I make a big mistake?
No, that was me being an idiot. Not picking up the moonstone. Please reload faster. Oh my god. That's alright, I'm alive again. Now I'm dead again, though. I would love you to be up here on this catwalk here.
I just got downed.
This is really bad for our chances.
Also, I'm not in a good position to shoot anything either, which makes it worse. We could probably kill this outlaw, though.
I can't because there's glass blocking my way.
Oh, shit. Oh, he got right in my face. Wait, one more shot. Oh, I was very, very close to killing him. Oh, well. Yeah, it was a bad first move.
Yeah. It's all right. Just, you know, I'll stay close to you.
Kind of the same thing in my body. Forget it. I'm here for a military grade AI.
Perfect. I know exactly where you can get an excellent military AI. Just come find me. First, I'll have to... Yeah, that guy, like, one-shot me.
You're not that, difficult now. Reckon she's onto something. Great. I'll try to help along the way where possible, but I can't let the bosun know we're working together. So, sorry in advance for anything I have to do. The bosun?
The bosun. He's the boss of this area.
Is his first name Higgs?
That'd be good, wouldn't it?
It's actually a pretty good name.
This next area is actually pretty tough.
Unlike those last few areas.
That previous area in the demo gave me no issue whatsoever, but it was also...
50.
I was also level 50. This area is a little tricky, though.
I almost feel like it kind of doesn't even matter that you went through this before because you were level 50.
Well, I know what we're going to have to deal with, though.
Well, I know, but like you don't know how tough it was.
I even, at level 50, I managed to die a few times, which is funny.
Right.
I think the enemies might scale a little bit based on your level.
Yeah, I mean, oh my god, they kicked me off. Wait. I'm still alive.
I've come around on this pistol. It's actually
really feels
pretty
like
sweet.
Able to get knocked off everywhere.
Nah, it's all good. Oh, please die. Please die faster. Thank you. Whoa.
Helps to get a few crits in there.
Yeah, this thing's, it's a crit monster.
Headshots help quite a bit as well.
Yeah, that's why I like the whole not having to aim part.
Yeah, but does it default to torso shots?
No, it defaults to weak area.
The head's always weak.
Okay. No. No. Yes.
Whoa, what the hell was that?
That'll work. Ah! Bing. I guess that doesn't do damage. Wow, we created some carnage back here.
Yeah, I really love when ships just explode on your head and nothing happens.
Consequence-free?
Like, I wasn't even being sarcastic. Like, I love that. I don't want to have to die then.
Yeah, you know.
Not very realistic, though.
You don't want, like, a Prometheus moment.
She could have just walked left.
No, dude, she had a torn meniscus, so...
Oh, okay, so she could sprint full speed forward, just not left.
That's, knees are funny that way.
Knees are weak.
He's right.
Where am I going? I'm wandering into the rocks.
On one of those buildings, there's like a jump pad on top of it.
I was wandering onto the rocks, like out into nowhere.
I like how, this game has those crosshairs where if you look down the sights and you like move quickly, like the one at the end moves slower so you can see kind of like some bending and drifting.
They're like crosshairs disguised as a lifeline.
Exactly, I think.
Diminished abruptly.
Oh, that's not even hidden there. Oh, yes. Now, we haven't talked about this at all today.
Yeah.
I have to say that, like, this is actually making me... I think this might be starting to make me like loot, actually.
Oh, yeah. Slippery slope for the win.
When you were here, we played, I played a little bit of Diablo 3 with you, probably like a few hours. And, I wasn't that into it. I was like, you know, this is kind of mindless, but it's all right. Not really my kind of thing. But this, I'm like actively invested in picking up the loot for some reason, even though I'm probably missing a ton of it.
To be honest, though, you already were into loot because you're really driven by CSGO.
Oh, yeah, no, that's going to ruin my life, though.
So... The loot thing's not a new surprise, but I'm glad you're giving it a chance here.
Even though we've taken the piss out of the game a few times for, like, kind of, I don't know, geography, I've been finding myself enjoying it quite a lot. Like, I can see myself just zoning out for, like, nights.
Yeah, same here. When I get a really good weapon, I'm going to be in heaven. That's when I'm waiting for things to really just kick up. So far, weapons have been pretty shitty, honestly.
Yeah.
And it's just bad luck. But that's not the game's fault, it's just bad luck.
I think we can kill this badass outlaw. Nick behind you.
Yeah, I should probably not stand there. Okay. I don't know how to not get killed by this guy, though.
That should help, I think, at least.
Jeez. Oh my god, he hit me!
This guy's being a real jerk off. Oh, I can feel it!
2-1.
Thank you.
Yes.
All right. Time to make him bleed. There we go.
Done.
All right. It's amazing how much more potent my character is when they're actually alive.
Yeah, I don't blame you for feeling that way.
When they're fighting for their life, they can't do anything.
Well, I mean, you're on the verge of death. I imagine the blood's draining out of your brain.
Still, it's like Sabian's such a big baby about everything.
No, I agree. I think it's totally a waste. Just sound nuts. Get it? Dickbags? Nuts? I get it.
Oh, weapons case. Ooh.
Oh, they're O2 kits. All of them.
Yeah.
Oh, one has a lot of big numbers. One has less big numbers.
I took one. You can have the other two if you want them. Okay. I don't know if it was one of the good ones. It was one of the two that had all greens for me.
Actually, I have two with all greens in my... Yeah, it's all good.
I think it's this way, I think.
Yeah, roll out.
If I remember correctly.
You do. The diamond's here.
Oh, yeah, remember this. You can do the sneaky jump across if you got a big scrotum.
Why would I do that? Think I need to prove my nutsack?
I think jumping over there? You might want to, maybe. That's up to you, though.
Jesus, feels like F-Zero.
It doesn't really feel like F-Zero, though.
Shooting up these crazy corridors.
All right. I have to buy so many rockets. Like, why even... How did I get into this bloody big nutshell?
I thought you were going to say nutsack this time.
Did you?
How did I get into this big nutsack?
Ooh,
how am I going to get out?
Lowers my max health even more. I'll just sell it. It's turtle shields, man.
Yeah, they're a tricky trap.
I like them, though, because, you know, having a shield's pretty nice.
Oh, I gotta sell so much stuff and I don't know what's good.
Well, right, if you don't need to worry about it, then I think that means you don't need to worry about it.
Yeah, I could probably sell it all.
Exactly.
There's a problem I have playing Diablo, actually. I save everything and then I have to sit.
So there's a door there.
Yeah, he just walked through it.
Dude walks straight through the door.
I shot him, though.
Yeah, he's dead. I saw that part. Bring him on. Head to the engine control panel. I'm ready. Set the ship's engines to
maximum output. I'm assuming she's going to open this. Yeah, there we go.
Yeah. And then we just run through here. And there's going to be a lot of enemies, but you want to get as many as possible directly around you. And then, oh, eat it. Eat it, baby. Like a Weird Al Yankovic song. So in that room...
Who's shooting me?
There's an E thing to click on. This thing you. Oh, wait, that guy's. That's you. All right.
Oh, wait, that guy's running straight at me.
Yeah, I was confused momentarily. Did you pop like a corrosive barrel or something back here?
I may have.
I'm corroding. I think you might need to res me. Not quite. Great. Kid, can you find a way to the flow regulator? Oh, yes.
There's more dudes.
That's all right.
He's a suicidal lunatic, though.
Ah, don't worry about it. Pretty much just, like, press F and then click the left mouse button as fast as I can. Takes care of most of them.
He melted!
All right, so now, once we clear this stuff out, we gotta go up here.
Opa.
Don't ever quote Gangnam Style to me on this channel.
What channel can I do that on?
Probably the youtube.com/VivoSai.
Yeah. Oh, seriously? Come on!
It's alright.
These jump pads are so silly.
Oh, we gotta shoot this thing. I remember now.
If my jetpack just helped a little bit more.
Yeah, the jetpack, I gotta say, has been a little bit of a disappointment.
So disappointing.
It's more of a hover than anything else.
The trick, I think, is to use it right as you use the jump pad instead of at the end of the jump.
I would agree with that.
Helps your momentum. Takes you higher.
I'm straight up wrecking fools. Open power stabilizer. I think that's this thing, like, right here. And then you jump up and you take some shots at this bad boy.
Badass here now.
Yeah? All right, I'll take him in a second.
Shatter, he'll take you.
Oh. Okay. One second. I think I may die in the process. Yep. Yeah, that's what I was concerned about.
Seriously, get a freaking headshot. You're a sniper.
Oh.
It could still happen.
Yes. I'm trying to get up there, Nick. E, revive.
Too late.
I'm the jetpack, man. It's okay. It's not me, it's the jetpack.
Nah, that's cool. I just pointed out how silly the jetpack was. I don't blame you.
It's all right. We're basically done with this part.
Is there another part?
Yeah, we got a boss fight.
Yeah.
Boom, ba, duke, duke, boom, ba, boop, ba, doop, boom.
I'm actually right next to you again.
Oh, sweet. Yeah, I think there's this, like, we get into this. Oh, there's another thing over there that we press the button near. Like, right... here, we just press the button.
I just came back that way.
I didn't want to say it. but you are correct. And then this thing opens up and we like get inside of it.
I just came back that way. Everywhere I go is the worst place to go.
I'm pretty sure this thing opens up in a second here.
Is it gonna shoot us out like a cannon again?
No, we just walk down it this time.
Oh. I was gonna say, there's a lot of cannon travel in this game.
You do get shot a lot. I'm gonna redeem gun damage. That seems pretty good. You just give it a, yeah, there you go. Engine shaft.
So we're gonna go down the shaft and get shot out of the tip?
I mean, we shoot ourselves out of the tip, basically.
Where?
I think we have to go up. This is a little tricky with the jetpack.
So much kind of awkward platforming. There we go.
There we go. Yeah.
Kind of want to hit that. Doesn't do anything.
Careful with that. Oh, leveled up.
Ding. What did you do?
I dinged up. We entered a new area.
You get exploration points.
Kill skill. After killing an enemy, all your shots deal bonus explosive damage. Yep. I'm into that.
I'm into that too, actually. That sounds awesome.
I need to get the next level to actually get it, but
oh,
that's okay.
The music in the background is kind of reminding me of Far Cry Blood Dragon a little.
Yeah, I can see that.
Cool.
I haven't played that, actually, even though everyone tells me I should.
It's right up your alley. It's very 80s.
All right, Nick, get ready for this boss fight.
Should I have my rocket launcher for this?
Yeah, definitely.
All right, let me get my rocket launcher up. I really wish we'd unlock another freaking slot for stuff.
Yeah, I feel you on that one. Even though I only use my pistol for everything. Get ready.
This guy?
Yeah.
Poop deck. Hey!
I gotcha. Oops, sorry. Did you
want me to keep them open too? Wow.
Yeah, she killed that guy.
That was messy.
She's pretty, like, she's on our side. Wow. You see this thing?
It looks cool. Isn't that good, though.
It's good against armor. I think that's why.
Yeah, it's all yours.
All right. I'll take it.
Look at the freaking wall.
It's a juicy texture. We go down the elevator shaft here.
More shafts to go down. Okay.
Yeah. We go down more shafts. You're not wrong.
So, like, when do I shoot my rockets?
Oh, the boss fight's not yet.
Oh.
It's close. I fooled you.
You really did.
By co-opting the game's own joke.
Yeah, you cut it right off. They didn't even get a chance to do the joke yet.
Well, it's not like we've shown any respect and, you know, composure for the other cutscenes or anything. So, hey, you dinged.
Ding, ding, ding.
Don't do your Hector Salamanca impression. And also viral MP3s from like 1998.
Sweet unexpected Breaking Bad reference.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I don't remember coming through here last time, but maybe you do that. You had to hit it at the same time or something? No, it just doesn't work. Okay.
Up to tier 3 now.
Ooh.
My melee skill's going up pretty soon. What was the deal with this door? It looked like it activated.
Yeah, you can't use it.
Oh.
Oh, we have to find force field controls. I think you're on the right track there.
I was just looking for green dots with money in them. Oh, here we go. Down the shaft.
It's the slam button. I feel like we should have it by now. I feel like we
like
do have
G or something, didn't you?
G's grenade.
That's true. There, you can get to the command
room now. Okay, cool. So we've opened up that roundabout door that we weren't supposed to, or we tried to get through earlier. I want you to reach me. I want you to have my boot, my real one, not my Vasa, because I realize now that would be unrealistic. My boot crushing your mangy. There's a lot of like colonial type accent going on in Borderlands.
It's basically acting 101, just be kind of slightly British.
Yeah, I think this guy is meant to be maybe even from New Zealand.
Well, isn't the developer in Australia and New Zealand?
Oh, you know what? 2K Australia. I think they're in Australia.
Yep.
Tell you what, this should work. Oh, unless he just jumps over here. All right. Other than you get like knocked down and then...
Get up again.
Exactly. Did you know they're like an anarchist punk band?
Really?
Chumbawamba, yeah. Not just a one-hit wonder. They're like real political.
I never would have expected that.
You were in the same boat on that one.
Maybe that's why they gained so much traction with that song that was largely not that big of a deal.
Oh, no. I'm fighting for my life,
we got
too.
Some problems. I might be able to shoot this guy. I don't think I'm going to shoot him enough.
Oh, dude, come back.
He's not a badass.
I also have a badass. See, he keeps moving behind the railing.
We're shooting the same guy, I think. And
he's frozen.
Dead.
He's frozen.
Does that count as dead?
Yes!
You made it out. Oh, good for you.
It was a tight one.
I've been known to get out of a lot of sticky situations, all these shafts we've been going down.
Don't ever take that tone with me, mister. Oh, that was scary.
Why am I going this way? You're over here.
I think we have to jump up. There's a lot of green stuff around here.
Can we up jump the boogie, though?
Did you know that Kid Rock is actually an anarchist punk band?
That I knew.
I mean, obviously that's what his most famous work, Ba Da Ba, is.
I saw him at Woodstock 99. He looked pretty anarchist at that time.
Yeah? Long hair?
Yeah, he had long hair. He was stomping up and down the stage like he had something to say. He's a wild dude.
Like he had something to say.
I think he's like a cowboy or something.
Yeah, I just want to be a cowboy, baby.
On a steel horse he rides?
No, nah, it's Bon Jovi.
And he's wanted dead or alive.
I think it goes like, what's on there, man, in the sunshine shining. Whoa.
On a steel horse I ride.
Nick, are you a gladiator?
Yeah. You need me to gladiate?
The item of the day here is +3 to your gathering tempest skill and +2 overload skill.
See, this is the one thing that I've never really understood about Borderlands, is they expect you to remember the names of all the skills and what they do. So now I have to go and remember what they just said, go back into my inventory and check whether or not I care. And then by that time, they've lost my interest. It should just tell you the skill and the effect immediately there.
As far as I'm concerned, everything in all games like this should just be +2% crit.
And decrease the amount of aiming you ever need to do again.
Yeah, no, I'm having a really fun time not aiming. Ooh, I don't think we go that way.
Where do we go? Like, right here?
Yeah, we go down like the elevator shaft.
Again?
Yeah.
You wanna get in?
I'm coming, man. Don't worry about it. This is our boss fight.
Ah, okay, now I can put my rocket launcher. Oh, I just left it in.
It's like a real boss fight, though.
Welcome to your death, landlord. I'm gonna be pissed if he just gets crushed instantly.
That would be sweet. Good
like
Lord,
that becomes
that's
a trend. Every single boss, you just get crushed instantly.
All right, so this guy, he's got like some shield generator stuff.
I can see that. He looks like an orb.
And then we shoot his shield generators, and then we can damage him.
I'm gonna follow you because you know where to go.
You may remember this from every video game.
Among other ones, yeah.
And just what's shooting you?
There's I just got electrocuted by some kind of angry robot.
Can you get a kill?
Yeah, I'm good.
Oh, sweet. No problem. Yeah, I'm on fire, so I'm with you on that one. Whoa, we're gonna go.
Watch out for angry robots if you can.
Gotta take these bad boys out.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
Oh, that's all right. I think I can take this enemy out. That doesn't count as a last gasp?
I might have stolen it by accident, but I'm rezzing you now.
That's all right. I appreciate it. All right, now we can
make it die faster.
Bleep this guy out, yeah.
Okay, I got some rockets for him.
Oh, yes. Whoa, how did he get
this guy get here?
Oh my god! Fired some rockets right in my dome. I'm trying to help you out here. I don't know. Oh, I got a second win somehow. Someone
there we
messed
go.
Up.
Yeah, these rockets are reasonably effective. Oh.
No, no, shoot the boss.
I think he's gone. He's going
I killed
away.
Him. Yeah.
Oh, he's dead.
You took his shield out, and then the pistol did the easy part.
I was looking forward to firing another volley of rockets in his general direction.
How do you... I can only fire one volley before it's like, that's too many.
Depends on the gun. This one in particular shoots four rounds of four.
Oh, that's pretty sweet.
It's really nice. This is a spicy launcher.
Oh, yeah. I
still
remember
doing
that.
Good work for us all these episodes
I'm
later.
I'm using the other one.
The cold launcher.
Yeah, it works really well.
Yeah, turns out spicy's better than cold.
So this is where the demo version ended.
Well, guess what? Not gonna end.
That's what I'm noticing.
There is a sizable amount more game.
Skipper's an AI, Nick.
No shit, really?
Yeah, there you go.
I don't even believe you.
No, look at she's outlining green there. That's like the universal sign for
yep.
Cortana.
No, you're right. That is the universal Cortana. Wasn't exactly a hit with the ladies.
Well, I need that military AI core. Can I have the military AI core, please?
Can I have a printout of military AI core smiling? When it meant something, until the bosun reprogrammed
me to be his companion. If you want to plug me into something more interesting, plug you into? You know what I mean? Terrible memories here. What? The hot chick's actually an ex-military. Handsome Jack, please.
Jack, come on, man.
Be cool, man.
We're trying to elevate the industry right now.
We need our help, Jack.
Either open the doors or give us loot. Okay.
Yeah, turn in. This is what I'm ready for. It's like the second quest we've completed today.
Oh, shit. What's this?
Nick.
Yeah?
You're going to want this upgrade that you get, too.
But I want to look in both of these chests.
You're gonna really like the thing that you get. That's awesome.
Apart from that, you being shot at. I like this double tap rifle. I'm gonna take that.
You're really gonna like your quest reward.
Okay, where do I get it?
You gotta turn in.
For what?
Wow, that purple. Oh, dude.
Is it good?
The purple rocket launcher is sweet. It gives you bonus XP when you get kills with it. And
yeah.
Does like five times as much damage
as my
earlier
rocket. Did
you
see the skin of it too? It looked badass.
It's pretty cool. Did you get your thing from the quest reward?
No, I'm trying to equip the rifle I just picked up.
It'll be easier to do if you go and turn in.
Oh, I actually have it already. And it's already equipped and I didn't realize.
Sweet. We have three things now.
GG.
Well, what do you say we ended here then?
Perfect.
All right. Well, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, click the like button. It helps out a great deal. And of course, subscribe if you want to see more in the future. But for now, thanks for watching. And we'll see you next time.
See you later. Oh, shit.